shit! Perfect timing.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that.
You were saying?
Copy that. You may not see the value in the St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Well, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that.
Radio Free.
How's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Oh, who's man? Yes, yes. Always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Who's man? You awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boost man, you were right. Please set up one of the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Thank you.
Bruiser. He's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We'll ride north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze around. Trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
You were saying something?
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can run.
Deke. Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
Out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
If I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Dick.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him.
What were you saying?
Alive! You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him, hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
This is it, yeah. This camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Steve.
Or take my wallet still.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? I'm glad that blows up real good. More in here? Yep. Damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus.
Yeah. Einfach gemacht, ohne Dings hier Munition.